point charges plus Q1 and plus Q2 repel each other with a force of 100 Newton. Two point charges plus Q1 and plus Q2, because both the charges are positive charges, they repel each other with a force of 100 Newton. Force F is equal to 100 Newton, and say they are separated by a distance R. Now see what happens. If Q1 is increased by 10%, Q1 means new Q1 dash is equal to original Q1 plus 10% of its original value, means it is Q1 plus 10 by 100 Q1, or it is equal to Q1 dash is equal to 0.1 Q1, or it is equal to 1.1 Q1, and Q2 decreases by 10%, means charge Q2 dash is equal to original value of Q2 is Q2 minus of decreases by, means reduce, 10% of Q2 means 10 by 100 Q2. That is equal to Q2 minus of 0.1 Q2, or Q2 dash is equal to 0.9 Q2. 1 minus 0.1 is 0.9 Q2. Means the situation, and again the force of repulsion between them is, so there is no change in distance between them. So situation is like this. In the second situation we are having 1.1 Q1 and 0.9 Q2 charge, and they are separated by a distance R. So what we want to find out, the force of repulsion between them will be, suppose force of repulsion in the first case is F1, force of repulsion between second case is F2. So as far as F1 is concerned, for first case F1 is equal to, F1 is equal to K into Q1 Q2 divided by R square. Q1 Q2 divided by R square means 100 Newton is equal to K Q1 Q2 divided by R square. K Q1 Q2 divided by R square, equation number 1. And when Q1 is increased by 10%, Q2 is decreased by 10%, distance of separation between them is same. The new force of repulsion F2 is equal to K into, now first charge is 1.1 Q1 into second charge is 0.9 Q2 divided by distance of separation between them is R square. So that is equal to 1.1 into 0.9 K into 1.1 into 0.9 into Q1 Q2 whole divided by R square. This 1.1 into 0.9, it comes to be 0.99 K Q1 Q2 divided by R square. K Q1 Q2 divided by what? R square. But what is the value of K Q1 Q2 divided by R square? It is 100 Newton. So that is equal to 0.99 multiplied by 100 Newton, or it is equal to 99 Newton. So the second force of repulsion in second case is 99. And what is the difference between them? F1 minus F2 is equal to 100 minus 99 Newton. So it is equal to 1 Newton. Means force of repulsion decreases by 1 Newton. Force of repulsion decreases by 1 Newton. So out of 4 options, look at option C. Force of repulsion decreases by 1 Newton, and C is the correct option for this question.